When the Security Council of the United Nations met in Paris, Sir Alexander Cadogan, its president, spoke for the delegates.
The Security Council is met here today under the shadow of the terrible news from Palestine of the murder of the United Nations mediator, Count Bernadotte. I'm sure that the Council as a whole will wish to express its horror at this senseless and disastrous crime.
The coffins of Count Bernadotte and Colonel Serro, the United Nations observer who was murdered while driving with the mediator, pass on their way from the YMCA building in Jerusalem. The news of the assassination had profoundly shocked all the civilized world. The cortege proceeded to Haifa. From there, the mortal remains of the Count and the Colonel were being taken home to Sweden and to France for burial.